wait. Wait, 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 wait.
What? Wait, let's wait.
I'm so hungry.
Oh, I know. Oh, oh my God.
You're so beautiful.
So I just want to thank everyone here for coming today to our baby shower. I just like to take this time to thank all of our family and all of our friends for getting together and for meeting and getting this whole thing together. If you could all just give them a round of applause, please. So I just want to thank all of you for, you know, getting together and making all this great food for all of you. God has truly blessed us with some really great people in our lives. And we actually, if you guys see this projector here, Charmaine and I were a little bit late. As you know, with most pregnant people, it is a little bit tougher to get ready for a party. But we do have two surprises for you, one of which was this video that I was going to show all of you. But due to technical difficulties, we weren't able to show it. But if at any point tonight we are able to get it running, we will show it. But if not, then we will just post it on Facebook sometime tonight or within the next couple of days. But if you all are wondering where my wife is, Charmaine is here with surprise number two for all of you. So, babe, are you back there?
She's coming!
He was 35 weeks when he was born, so he is a little young, but he's doing really well, and we're really excited to introduce him to you guys.
Yeah! So, Lucas is really happy to see all of you here today. So, as you all know, he is only 35 weeks, so he is a preemie. So, if you guys do want to hold him, we just ask, with respect, that you wash your hands, pass hand sanitizer, and you'd be more than welcome to hold that pride and joy. Thank you, guys.
Happy.